Hello, this is Lorna, and I'm back with another Dylinx video. In this video, I'm just about to max out Raidu. I just want to do something very specific right now because of the losing dialogue. It was hilarious, but I think it's extra hilarious because honestly, I kind of deserve to hear that. Even though Quattro is established as a bit of a sore loser, I don't really act like a fan of his, you know? But let's just be honest. Is this game going to let me duel? Is this game going to let me- Okay, is my internet down? This would be the stupidest timing ever. Oh my god. Hold on a second. If the internet went down, I swear. Okay, hold on a second. Well, this is the start of the video, so if the internet has to go down, I guess right now is... Okay. Anyway, as I was saying, if the internet is going to go down, the beginning of a video is most appropriate and causes the least amount of inconvenience. I mean, there's still inconvenience, but, you know, still. Alright, so, I did my absolute best to establish myself as a fan of Quattro. So... Yeah, I'm using a gimmick puppet deck. My sleeves are Quattro. My game mat is Quattro. Honestly, it's kind of creepy, but, he's like, if you're my fan, act like it. Okay. Well, I changed my sleeves and my game mat. And exactly how am I not acting like your fan if I'm using your deck? Quattro, answer me. You're not going to? Alright, well, I guess I'll kick your ass then. Oh my god. You know, I really do not think that Raidu is a fan of Quattro, let's just be honest. Now, no matter what happens at the end of this duel, I win. I mean, I max out Quattro's level. I do not mean to say that I would win. Because, I mean, technically... I mean... I could win, absolutely. Honestly, it's quite likely, considering how the last duel went. But also, it's also quite likely because, well, he's not that tough at this level, let's just be honest. But that doesn't mean I like kicking his ass any less. I like kicking his ass, and he seems to think that's not being a fan, but, he thinks kicking his fans' asses is called being... I mean, okay, Quattro, whatever, but, I will do whatever I want. I do not have to listen to you. Listening to you, quite frankly, is the opposite of what I wish to do. I like to, give you back what you give me, you know? I think that's fair. Although he doesn't. Let's just be real, he does not agree with me. And it's fair, he doesn't have to agree with me. But, he should enjoy a good duel. Even if he loses it. Just saying. Look, I look like the most obsessive fangirl ever. And he's still going to come out here and tell me that I am not acting like a real fan. But... I really don't. I have to remind people constantly that I am a fan of Quattro. Because I really do not act like it. I mean, let's just be real. I don't. Okay. Well, as much as I don't act like it, it's still hilarious. I mean, let's just be honest here. It's just funny in all kinds of ways. Alright. I need to kick his ass. This duel cannot go on for too long. Alright, well, he lost. He definitely does not like this. He doesn't approve. I'm gonna have to change the game out in this place in a second. But yeah, I didn't make one of these. And now Declan is at max level. Ragey is maxed out. This means I have to switch Dito because he's the only one left. And the evidence. If you're my fan, act like it. Yeah, well, I completely... Dude, I did act like it. Well, sort of. Okay, not really. But I am, you know? I just like kicking your ass. That's fun. But for real, I do. I do think that I needed to hear that because I don't treat him like I'm a fan of his. Let's just be honest. But I had to start recording because of that. That is hilarious. Okay, and now I did do the stage missions for Arc 5 World. I had to deal with Yuya a lot. And I'm going to do it. But hold on. In a single attack. Okay. Sure. Well, I'm going to switch over to Yuto, who has a different deck now. And I'm going to have to switch these sleeves back to normal, because I am a fan of Quattro, but I'm not quite going to be that creepy. Although I think he would actually appreciate me actually demonstrating that I am a proper fan. However, I do not need to, in the slightest, demonstrate that at all. I don't. It's not something I have to do. I just don't feel like it, you know? If I feel like it, then I will. But honestly, I don't always feel like it. Okay, well, that's everything, I think. Hold on, let me make sure that I save the sleeves right. And the game mat. Also, I forgot the game mat. Okay, saved. Okay. And now I know that I'm going to... I know that I said that Yusei is next, and he is, but also, I need to set my character. And the deck, obviously. But, yeah. I think this is sort of fitting, I guess, but only because of the level, only because of the rank 3s and the level 3s. This is the closest I'm going to get to having a deck fitting for Yuto at all. Honestly, it fits Shark a lot more. I should give him this deck. I should give Shark this deck. I'm going to give it to him. Hold on a second. He should have a deck slot open for me to give him this. If he doesn't, then I'm surprised. But hold on a second. He does. He has an open deck slot. Okay, I'm gonna give him this. He doesn't really need another Sharp deck. But I'm going to give him the kind of treatment that I gave Jaden. Just give him like 4 Sharp decks. He doesn't need them, but... wait a minute, no. I did not mean to do this. I'm going to have to go back to Arc 5 World because I messed up. I actually had to switch back to Kite because I double messed up. Okay, hold on a second. Alright. Now, I actually went through the different worlds and wrote down where the stages are. And let me tell you where they are right now. The DM world is at stage 24. A Dark Side of Dimensions is at stage 12. A GX World is at stage 18. 5D's World is at stage 14. Zexal is at stage 14. And Arc 5 World is at stage 17. As you can see right there in the corner. You also saw Zexal World and its stage, but still, I decided to say it anyway. So, I really do not need to have Yuto right here, but you know, I actually need to hint on someone for real this time. Like, I did not misread it. This time I do need to hint on someone. There's another quiz sheet out. I mean, a bingo sheet out. And the bingo sheet says pendulum summon. I don't really want to. But okay, sure. I will. I'll pendulum summon. I'll behave. I need to change Yuto's sleeves and his game mat. I did not realize what I just did. Okay, well, I'll do it. Just give me a second. I'm sure he's going to lose pretty soon. Anyway, I need to do a certain amount of damage to Yuya. Yuto and Yuya can just have some fun, I guess. I don't know. But yes, this means that I have everyone in Arc 5 world at their cap, except for Yuto. So I gave him this deck that I was using to level up Reiji. And you know, this is just... Okay, sure, brain. I cannot believe it did this. Anyway, back to what I was saying. I gave him the deck that I was using to farm as Reiji. This was the most successful of the decks that I used to farm him. Yeah, I farmed experience using this deck. It was the most successful. So I gave it to Yuto so he can use it and level up from it. Hopefully I'll be able to max out Yusei's level as well before this is over, but I honestly want to know how his deck does, because I don't know how it'll do in this current situation. And I believe shooting Star Dragon was nerfed, so how is that going to affect his deck? I had to know. Okay, so Yuto levels up, because he's just level 7, and he's still in the early levels. So, I would actually like to... was it tell you two apart? Okay, well, to be honest, I too would have trouble if they actually looked the same. In my head, they look different, and the characters around them are just weird. Everyone around them just, for some reason, can't tell them apart, but they're very easy to tell apart. And in my head, it's not just so the viewers can tell them apart. I really have some weird headcanons, but sure. Okay. See, it's right there. It says, perform one pendulum summon. I don't really feel like I want to. I don't. I'll switch to Yuya real quick. There's one standard ghost out there. I may as well. Alright, give me a second. Yuya is the only character that I actually have pendulum summons for besides Silvio. But I think that I will have the most luck pendulum summoning as Yuya. And the most luck winning. Even though I say that I do not use Yuya's deck well. I have my reasons, okay? I've seen Silvio lose more. Really, I've seen it more. He just loses more, okay? And technically, Yuya is still the main character. Even after what happens, you know, I'm not going to say what actually happens. Okay. But the technical part is not really, it doesn't have to be there. It's not really a debate. He is the main character. But, I mean, we know what happens at the end, you know? If you've watched Arc 5, you know what happens, and you know why I would say technically. But you may also question whether or not it's still valid to say that. That is still debatable. Even if you know the spoilers. And I do know the spoilers, to be completely honest. I watched Arc 5. I watched every episode, and I was disappointed. Yeah, that's right, I was disappointed. Okay, hold on a second. Well, this isn't really the best... I don't really think this is the best way to pendulum summon, but okay. Hopefully I will pull a better pendulum monster. Okay, great. Okay. Oh, this is stupid. But this is very, very stupid. Okay, well, this is... I don't know how I feel about this. I do not know how I feel, guys. This is... Okay, this drives me crazy. I can't do anything with a fail. Alright, I'm gonna have to do this. I have no choice. But I really did not want to do this. I need to pendulum summon. Why is this girl just... I don't know. To be fair, I think Io would like this. He would be like, yay, more duels, more smiles. I'm not very good at being Yuya. I mean, I don't know if you guys have noticed. I'm sure plenty of people have noticed. I'm sure they are not surprised that I'm saying this. It's pretty obvious. Okay. Well, I end my turn. I need to pendulum summon, guys. I need to pendulum summon. All the pendulum summon! I'm not really sure how this is going to go. That is not going to work. But sure. I will set this card. And I will end my turn. I cannot end it like this. Okay. I draw. I will continue to do this until I have pendulum summoned. Honestly, I really should not keep summoning monsters if I want to pendulum summon. But I'll get there, okay? And I'll get there, eventually. It's just... I have to establish dominance of the field as well. I can't just, you know... Okay, this is ridiculous. This is very ridiculous. Okay, hold on a second. You know, for a lot of people, Arc 5 is probably a bit ridiculous. But it could... But there is nothing wrong with the entire idea of action duels. And there's nothing wrong with the idea of entertainment dueling in general. There's just a lot of problems with the execution. And obviously, I fault the writers entirely for this. Because it's their work. Like, if all they did was mess up the writing of the female characters, that's just standard. But they messed up pretty much everyone. How do you just do that? I do not know, but apparently that's what the writers did. They somehow managed to mess up everyone. Okay, sure. I'm still trying to pin them summon. I don't know how I'm going to actually pull this off. This isn't going to work, is it? Alright, well, I have to be careful. I cannot do this too much. My urges must be curbed. The duel cannot end just yet. Not sure a duel lasts too long. That's my opinion. Obviously, I do not actually agree with it. I mean, I do like really long duels, but not all the time. And now, admittedly, hold on a second. Okay, hold on. Wait a minute, this isn't... Okay, fine. Well, I cannot do anything now. Okay, great. Now I can only pendulum summon. This is not good for my sanity. I cannot believe I did this. I did this to myself. I did this to myself. That's a level 2 though. Okay, sure. I end my turn. You can destroy this card. I would like to destroy that card. And yes, I will do this. I'm not sure if I can activate it. I don't know if this will work. I hope it does, but I kind of had issues in the past with it not working, which makes me think I need to set it first. Okay, yeah, I think that is a thing. Like, I had to set it first or it doesn't count. But in this particular case, it actually works out because the card I want to pendulum summon is level 3. I have pendulum summoned, guys! Hold on a second. For some reason, it's lagging on my end. I have pendulum summoned! Obviously, that's not really a big deal. It's pretty easy. Well, what does it do? Okay. Okay, monsters are for it. Okay. Well, this is going to be broken, considering. Okay, guys. Let's see it. Oh, I want to see destruction. But that is not a Yuya desire. Yuya would be like, no, that is not how we duel. It's how I duel. Probably not the best way to duel, if we're being honest. Well, I won, and I pendulum summoned. Alright, well, that's the obligatory Yuya of this video, I guess. And obviously, I do not want to pendulum summon again. But if I have to, then I will always switch to Yuya to do it. Because I don't have a proper Bis Actor deck. And I forgot that Rage is maxed out. Yeah, I forgot that he's maxed out. Like, seriously. I've been working on maxing out these characters for quite some time. because the world was recently released and the cap is still 30. So I've been doing this just because it's easier to get to the cap for all of them. Okay, well, I am now back to being Yuto. So I can attack, I mean, duel Yuya. Yes, yes, the answer is dueling Yuta. Yuta? Okay, there isn't a Yu-Gi-Oh character with that name yet. But Yuta could be a potential future one. I do not know how many series we will be waiting for such a name. But I guess it's, I mean, it could be a name. Anyway, guys, that wraps it up for this video. I will see you guys in my next one. I will have Yuto kick ass.